These heavenly-looking South Pacific islands were once known as a forgotten corner of hell. That's because more than 200 American fighter planes were lost here during World War II. But it's forgotten no more, as technology helps discover the wrecked aircraft and respectfully recover the remains of American airmen, both on land and underwater.
At the end of the game, it's not about finding wreck sites. It's about finding the MIAs who are no longer MIA.